again ask the question I'd asked last week. Are we currently in an impeachment inquiry as the Speaker said we are a few weeks ago?
I will respond as I responded last week. We are doing our constitutional duty of oversight of the administration and the actions of the President of the United States to determine whether or not there have been violations of law,